afraid the answer is a gritty, in-your-face no.